I remember long ago another starry night that in the twilight Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant sounds and sounds of you because you were coming from afar. They were close now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. So brave, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us could say goodbye. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for me. Haven't seen a rival.